By what?
By everything
surrounding it. It's amazing. The human puts the blinders on the horse because we only want them seeing what's in front of them. We only want them focused on the destination. We don't want them focused on all the other things around them. Do you find it's possible that we go through life like that at times? Is it quite possible that we have put on blinders ourselves, or perhaps at a younger age, we've had blinders put on us? I know when I went to school, I was taught, stand in a straight line. Follow the person in front of you. If you're the last one out the door, turn off the lights. Don't be distracted by the little things on the sidewalk around you. Don't stop and look. We have to get to gym class. Let's go. Pound that information away into children. Do this, not that.
To have them be a cookie cutter mindset, all thinking the same. I say, we're doing a disservice.
I say, we're doing a disservice. I say, not only is it a disservice to them, it's a disservice to all of us. I know what you're thinking. You're saying, Jim, I know all of this already. You're not telling me anything I don't already know, but I have a final question for you before we go further into this.
When you are behind the steering wheel of your own life, do you often catch yourself staring too much in the rearview mirror? I don't care if you're looking at good things, I don't care if you're looking at bad things. Are you spending too much time looking in the rearview mirror? While you're thinking about that, I'm going to ask for an extremely brave soul to help me up here for the next 10 to 12 minutes. Billy, would you do me the honors?
Yeah.
You're a good man, Billy. Give him a round of applause.